Maybe you've got time for that. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hey, you're all right. Hey, Dave. Hey. I think it's gonna take.
Are they giving us a roll?
It's like 40 minutes. Yeah, I said it. I think 40 minutes. Last week was quite long, weren't it?
This was just too
long. Not as Surrey Hill. Surrey Hill was the worst we did. That was about an hour and 40, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Surrey was here, right? It? You know, you think you've done a climb, and you look up and you realise you've not done a climb whatsoever. That was just the lead-in.
Or I thought I'd done all of them, and then suddenly there was another big one left to do.
Yeah, that was about the hour mark, wasn't it?
Yeah, exactly.
Well, it should be interesting anyway, because... Don't get down the back, hopefully, let me reveal work for you. So, yeah, just like that. I can't think of another way to fight this one, though. Well, see, apart from that rise, like even when we did Richmond and stuff, it breaks up before you get because of the sprints, so maybe downhill Richmond, I'm trying to think of. Yeah, no, the danger points are the two sprints and then the downhill after the second sprint.
Yeah.
I swear. You're not attentive, like if you're not going for the sprints, you have to go for it anyway, otherwise you will just like in Rich Patch, if you run out by the way, we'll go for it. Yeah, so we might not stay at the front, and I mean, that's the opportunity, we might then just do it, so I'm like, everyone's gonna fall down a little bit.
And that downhill at the end, I think, on that end of the first lap, I think that's where it's gonna get whittled from 40 to 20 just through people not paying attention.
Oh yeah, that feels brutal. You've got to go through your gears, really, haven't you? Yeah.
I'm usually counting on doing the super tuck down the hill, but we'll see whether that is not from today.
I think there is one spot you can tuck, but I don't like super tucking sometimes. I reckon I can get myself in more trouble by doing it.
Gonna keep an eye on the gradient.
Yeah, I saw someone do it this morning, on the Premier League. I was watching this morning, but I think, I think you get, like, 2 seconds, so I'm not sure it's worth it.
That much concentration level just for that, maybe back off, like, 200 watts a second instead.
Turned on the fan.
What's that?
Another wave machine.
Yeah. So is that loud when I turn on my fan?
No, but it was at the start. I think the noise, it took a minute for the noise cancellation to kick in. It's good now.
Okay.
That's fine. What normally happens on these chats is people start muting themselves when they get into pain, and then they leave the chat when they're in a lot of pain, and then come back again. That's fine. that's the pain level.
Zero chapter in ranks, yeah.
Mark's at the front, he'd seem if he's chatted away. I'll get my chat in now, I promise.
If you can still talk, you're not mentally hard enough.
So true.
Oh yeah. Let me watch.
Go.
Boy, it's 70, 72, isn't it? 10 teams to 6. Sorry, 12 teams to 6.
Looks like
a minute.
I think we have more than that in the league, though. But there's one team that's got like 3 people in it, just registered. There's no more, so it may not be an exact number.
Right. Have a good race, guys.
Enjoy.
Enjoy.
Cheers, guys. How many seconds do you go before you start really pedaling?
Last 3 to 5. Roll it up.
All right.
Here we go. Four and a half, four, something like that. A lot of dirt at the front.
That's like handing me the sponsorship. Yeah, I'm on the top and right back.
Okay, the front group goes to about 15 different place. 52 in the front group.
Start picking up around the corner. Look for the bus stop. See on the mini map. Flowers. Bus stop ahead. Shit. Stay on the gas. Here goes the hill. Yeah.
Good man.
It's bunching up.
Thank you. Yeah, the place for this to go is for the next sprint.
There's a sprint in the next village. Next big village.
Left and right in about 500 meters.
Okay.
Inside, yeah.
Top left now.
Remember, downhill after.
Bridging. Come on. We have time.
chase spell by one of you guys?
Huh?
Chase spell? Not one of us?
Yeah.
Chase, is it?
That's James.
James.
Ah, I thought I closed the gap with you, Diamond. I'm in the front with Mark. David.
I'm 28.
All right.
Look at this Stephen Bean against the hand.
Oh, we could get sweat after the last sprint.
We did. We did, but the front sat up and we closed.
It's a really big creep, isn't it?
Yeah. Living on borrowed time, I've had to close twice. Two more sprints, and then the orange finish after the bridge. Bandini on my wheel.
What a surprise.
Well, he's surely not waiting for a lead out. Bus stop ahead. Thank you.
appearance, all packs caught.
sprint ahead. Oh. Imagine.
Who has finished?
Oh, that hurt.
Oh, holy crap. Yeah. Him and the other guy from the team sprinted
really hard. Here we go. Who's stepping there, Simon?
I don't know about
Diddy. Diddy's dead. Nice! Oh my god.
Top half.
The Bandini one. Did you guys all mention the two in the front group? Just, yeah. The back of it.
Yeah. I just hung till the last sprint.
The wind's averaging about 2.8 watts per kilo.
Yeah. Couldn't close.
Hey. 2.81 per kilo. It's a cracking ride. Well, it's really good. Thanks, guys. Me and Simon are right out on our own, don't we, mate?
I gave you a few points. Bare minimum.
Oh, my God. Thanks for all that. You missed all the sprints without you saying when they were coming. Yeah. I can't concentrate. Yeah, staying alive. Better than climbing. Yeah.
The sea cats just passed us.
Hello, how are you doing? I saw a lower group.
Lower division. I think there's.